pool one, and they cleaned it at the last. Oh fuck, I almost tripped over something. It's a fucking umbrella. Oh god, and it like was my injured foot that hit that. Oh, that would have been awful if I would have fell. I would have fell right on my face, and the drink that I have in my hand, my face would have crushed it. Well, it may be a good thing. Better watch out. So, here's pool two. Soil is resting. I remember resting soil. But this is what caught my eye, is the fig. It's fig desert king dwarf. Ficus carica. I totally butchered that name. Oh my god, that smells good. Mint. The sign must have flew. Mint, spearmint. There's a fly that is bugging me. Fuck off, fly. Shit. You didn't hear that. No, it's still bugging me. And there's the red hot chili peppers. I'm pretty sure that just by saying that, my video is going to be partially muted. I've experienced it. You want to go see the pool? Let's go see the pool.
Well, first things first, that music really needs to change. I don't really like this music, but all right. I am on some type of equipment that I have no idea what it's called, but it's really cool. So I can get like a lot of movement around my mid section.
Well, there's a grassy area, and it's very grassy. Amazing views of the San Jacinto Mountains. And there is like a game area. Huge yachts where you push a like a disc on the floor with a stick. If it like goes above their Sperry shoes, I'm kidding. I'm gonna need to take off my belt. I'm gonna need to put the phone down so I can open the gate.
But
they didn't last. So we are in the pool area, and there's like a pond with a duck, and here's the pool. There's two pools. There's the slap pool, and over in the back there's another pool. It's more of a relaxation pool with the jacuzzi. Those are future homeowners' homes. Two ponds. There's a lot of trails here. They're still getting built out. Oh, this pool looks bigger than the other one. Or maybe not. And the whole theme is mid-century, if you can't tell by the music. Around me. Okay. Umbrellas that have been tossed around by the wind. Or they look like they've been laid down actually. I don't want to, like, lay on that grass. If I wasn't wearing something nice, I would lay on the grass and, like, get wet and, like, soak.